Hello, everybody. My name is Nightmare, and welcome back to Spec Ops The Line. In the last part, things got really intense. That's all I have to say. Let's continue. I also picked up some intelligence in that corner there. And I also beat a man.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary. And impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha. Oh, swallowed my gum. Bathroom.
Alright, let's drop. Let's drop. No, don't. Walker, don't chicken out on me now. Let's just do it. See? You can't even see the bottom. That's how much of a man you are. You'd probably survive anyway. You've survived everything else thus far. With only a booby on your elbow. Ooh, that's like a tennis court.
There's our tower. Got a gun camp in that roof. Shit! Can't zip over until we clear it off. Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down. My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other.
We got hostiles!
Got the fucker!
Kill them! Multiple snipers in view near the dance floor!
That guy? You shot that guy? I like that guy.
Turret! Right side!
Oh, on that turret! Take him out!
Days full of time.
Kill confirmed.
Snipe that son of a bitch!
Copy, I'll take him out.
Well, yeah, there goes my fantasy football league.
Enemy on the move! Turret! Shoot out the window!
Oh, God damn it!
Fuck! We don't have much cover here!
Gotta reload! Clear out that fucking 50 cal!
He's dead! We don't have much cover here! Kill confirmed.
Sniper! End him!
Copy that. Taking him down.
He had a wife and kids!
You can breathe easy.
Oh, come
That's
on.
All of them.
Please, think of the children.
Give me all of your ammos. Zip line.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Yeah, we're coming. For the truth.
Tango dead.
I'm gonna let that one slide. He kinda creeped me out.
Did he?
Ah, jeez. Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it a video game? I bet it's a video game.
Meta. Oh, good. More mannequins. Hey, buddy. Oh, I thought I could execute you, but you just died. You just gave up. Good, more mannequins. Just what I needed after my PTSD attack last time. They're all just standing around so creepily. What is this?
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
Okay. Wait, what? Thanks for that. Super Soaker. So this is roomy. Is he already dead? Let's find out. Nope, he's still here.
Hey guys. like that's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Rudolph.
Yeah, I'm on it. Stack's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm wall.
Hey now, check out the whiz, kid.
Yeah, most textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system of spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Fuck! Take cover! So much for the evacuation.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move! You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell!
There's no time to argue. Now go!
Lugo's right. Come on!
So wait.
Lugo! The second we reach that helo, you start running!
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Here we go!
Hands up! Tango!
Tango!
This might be better. I died. This game is really hard. I hope I don't have to watch that cutscene again.
Tango down!
Push forward! Fucking move!
Fucking help us! Just give me a target! Take the stairs! On your left!
Move up! Let's go! Take him out!
Got more coming from the balcony! I got you covered, got him! Waiting on your target. Google, clear these guys out! Say please!
Sir, Sergeant!
Yes, sir! Target neutralized! I've got movement!
Focus your fire!
One more down. Waiting on your target.
How about Vector?
Bring him down!
Got another one. Waiting on your target.
Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks!
Something tells me it's gonna be more advantageous than to have this. At least that's what all these guys carry.
Wow,
through the field tank.
I'm
gonna need a better gun. Who has a few? Actually, this will be better. Who is still shooting at? Yeah, I think this one takes us where we started.
Start her up, Adams.
Right. Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Already on the move! Cover me! Here they come! On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me!
Kill everything.
He's coming out of cover! You son of a bitch! Behind me! They're coming up behind me! Watch my back! Fuck, they're everywhere!
Okay, I think we did. We did it! Get in, buddy! I'm just killing everyone.
Circle around by the pool, Adams.
What? Why?
I want to see what this gun can do.
I already know what it can do. It can do terrible things to these people and that tree. Well, it's an A. Don't let me die.
There, take us in low.
Fine, just hold
I'm just killing everyone. Besides just being a maniac. I think I'm just a maniac. Takes us back to where we started. Checkpoint reached.
Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! Stop.
Wait a minute.
Just shake these fucking guys!
He knows that we've done this already? That's crazy! Helicopter. So yeah, I stand by that. I'm just a maniac. My camera switched over, but
to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die. This wasn't my fault.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.
Okay. Things have just gotten really intense. I'm all out of ammo. Well, I don't know what to do with that part, so we'll have to do that in the next episode. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like to let me know. And if not, that's alright, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye!